You'd think that Tony Stark would be happy that he helped save the world from the Chitauri, but something about him is different now. He spends most of his time building new Iron Man suits at his mansion and has somehow managed to get himself in trouble with this mysterious menace known as the Mandarin. I'd like to think he knows what he's doing, but, well...
I like these freeze frames. Well, it's not really technically a freeze frame, but it's an image frozen.
You see that lovely Malibu penthouse? Well, that's where I live with Tony Stark. Normally, it has a beautiful vista of the Pacific.
The hell?
But today, it has a fleet of gunships hired by the Mandarin to redecorate our lounge.
I'm guessing this is going to be like the Deadpool.
All kinds of chaos around town, even putting our friend Happy in the hospital. Guess he's not so happy now. Definitely not Tony's best decision, giving our home address to a bunch of lava-blooded villains. On a positive note, at least his new Iron Man suit fits me snugly.
Yeah, I'm gonna guess this is gonna be like the Deadpool missions in Marvel superheroes.
You're okay, right? We need to get you out of here right now. See, this is why I don't like it when you bring your work home with you.
That doesn't even work. Pepper, sweetie, I need my suit. Can I actually go on that side? Nope, can't go on that side. Ow! Gosh, they made her run like a girl. Look at her pose. Oh my god, they even put the bunny in there.
Hold on. I'm gonna get you out of here. That was weird, but surprisingly comfortable. Watch out for those helicopters, Tony.
The bunny. I can't fire at you. Damn it. Ow! I was about to say, what the fuck's the point? Because I can't do anything. The fuck? Ooh. No, I want to get to the other side. Damn it. I definitely know I'm not going to get that. I'm wondering though, like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, there we go.
Here's a little holiday greeting I've been wanting to send to the Mandarin.
Now, one question. Where's the other helicopter? I know there's another fucking helicopter. Uh-oh. Goodbye, Pepper. I hardly knew thee.
For a second, we thought it was over, but a final missile slipped past. I watched in horror as the entire condo sunk into the abyss. Thankfully, Jarvis had managed to help Tony escape a watery end, but the suit had shorted out, leaving him stranded in Tennessee. Further adding to his troubles, the hot-headed villains happened to be visiting the area, and Tony's only ally was Harley, a local boy with a pretty mean potato gun. The pair were left with no choice but to take on the Flameheads together. Tony really should start keeping the rest of the Avengers on speed dial.